So, as a devout young earth creationist, answer me this. How do you explain starlight? The stars that were set up in the sky seemingly 6,000 years ago. Their light was then fixed in a sphere around us in the sky, waiting to start beaming in. And Apophis. Apophis was made by your creator God. All these things that formed billions of years ago, billions of light years away. How do you explain those things?